and Friends Day. And I named it Gratitude versus Grief. I want to thank the drummer. He always keeps me up. We never have practice. Every time I get up here, he doesn't know what I'm going to say, but I know he's going to catch me up. Okay. I won't let my grief outweigh my gratitude.
That's right.
The enemy is always trying to elude with a bad attitude. It only makes me hungry of the spiritual food. I won't let my grief outweigh my gratitude. The enemy is always trying to intrude, trying to elude with a bad attitude. It only makes me hungry of the spiritual food. Our children are our gifts, straight from God. Stay close to them like peas in a pod. They all grow up ever so fast. Teach them that only what they do for Christ will last. Year of our Lord was 1917. That's the year that God gave Marcus to me. On April 25th, my heart was filled with joy. I had my spanking brand new baby car. When I was feeling so sublime, God had made me a mom for the second time. Don't let your grief outweigh your gratitude. The enemy is always trying to intrude, trying to elude with a bad attitude. It only makes me his growing up years, he was always in the ministry. I couldn't get mad. He always made me laugh. Now he's comforted by God's rod and staff. Don't let your grief outweigh your gratitude. The enemy is always trying to intrude, trying to elude with a bad attitude. Let it make you hungry. I had three sons. God had only one. Yes, my son died, but he's not.